What's going on, guys? Tin Can Gardener here. I wanted to give you guys an update on my Acerola cherry tree. I was just out here feeding my chickens and I noticed something. I have blossoms all over it. They're everywhere. And that's good and bad. It's good because I'm getting blossoms and hopefully a lot of fruit setting, if you will. And it's bad because I wanted to cut this thing back a little bit and try to get a little under control here, because what I have is a couple different things going on here. I have spiders all through my tree, which I don't mind the spiders. They are what they are. They're spiders. They do their job. But if you look real closely at, let's see if I can get it in here. Oh, there we go. If you look real closely, oh, never mind. I just broke it off. Hold on here. See if I can find it. Oh, yeah, there we go. So, if you look real closely at this here, those are aphids. And what's going on here is ants are bringing the aphids up on the tree. And you'll see like ants crawling up the stalk here at any given time. They're everywhere. See them running. So what's going on is that the ants are farming the aphid poop because it is high in sugars. So they're farming a lot of it. So what I'm going to do to control this is I'm going to clear all this out, and I'm probably going to put some Vaseline around the base of my tree, and the ants will stop climbing up there, and then the aphids won't have anybody taking care of them. And I'm going to spray some neem oil on here, and that should pretty much cover it. And I got to clean up all these little branches down in here and try to keep this open. Whenever you have fruit trees, you want to keep a lot of air movement, because if you don't, what you'll start having happen is something down here like sooty mold. And we get like just different things going on, and bugs and a whole bunch of stuff you don't want going on. So I'm gonna have to get the old shears out, cut this down a little bit and cut it back. I might actually wait until it's done flowering, because once it produces that crop, and you know, and again, I might take a couple branches off here and there like this guy, because whenever they start crossing and making a mess with each other, that's whenever it starts getting a little bit ridiculous. Like, as you can see, right, see if I can get my hand up in here, right there, all those little bumps, those are all aphids. That's got to come off here. So I'm probably going to hit this with some neem this afternoon. Little side note, do not spray neem in the morning or in the middle of the day whenever bees are feeding or flying, because you'll kill your bees. It is harmful to bees. So I try not to spray until late in the evening whenever the bees are all hiving up again. So, all right, guys, that's my update on my Acerola cherry tree. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And, oh, one more thing. That dude right there, that is a Shlarenka weevil. It's a weevil. It's a beetle. Shlarenka. There we go. Weevil. And that's what's doing all this damage to all these leaves, and they are pretty vicious. But that one seems to be caught up in some spider webs, which again, I don't mind the spiders, but I'm still gonna have to let them go and get them out of there. So all right, guys, thanks for watching, and stay tuned. Hit like, subscribe, share it, and I'll get some more videos out to you. All right, bye.